right. Hello there. This is Aaron at Booyah Farms again, and I've just been going through my grapes. I didn't make a video on how to protect them from birds, but if you grow grapes here, and you don't protect them from birds, this is pretty much what happens to them. The birds come in and pick them all off right before they're ripe, too. Of course, you know they're just about to turn. They start picking them. It's hot out today too. It's like 115, so they, you know, even when they're not, this is what they look like when you do protect them. These are blueberry grapes. They're very good grapes, actually, and they grow really well. So more or less all I do when my grapes come out, I get a, let me see if I can get a good shot of this. Here it is. When my grapes come out, I come along, I put a paper bag over them, and I put one staple through the top, and then walk away. And then, and look, a bird got into this. See, the birds will even figure out the bag after a while, but it looks like the birds got into that one a little bit. So maybe this isn't such a great way to protect them, but I don't know what else to do. Let's see what this next one looks like. No, they didn't get that one. So there's a nice cluster. I've got a few more grapes out here in the bags. These are Burgundies. They're a bigger kind of oblong grape. I'll take a video of that when I take them off. But anyways, you want to protect your grapes. Right when they pop out, thin them, cut the bottoms off of them, and put a paper bag with a staple in. And then when you're done, take the staple out of the paper bag, and you throw it right in there in your compost pile. And that's all you got to do. This is Aaron from Booyah Farms.